It is something that a lot of us cannot live without. You might be sipping on it right now. We're talking coffee in the News 9 kitchen today. I'm joined by Brad Fitzgerald. He is from the Woodshed Roasting Company located in Laconia. You're a wholesale coffee roaster, right?
Right. Roaster wholesaler.
Correct. Awesome. So people can find this in grocery stores around New Hampshire. And it's going to be fresh because it's roasted right here in New Hampshire, right?
Absolutely. Yeah.
All right.
Roasted right here.
You're showing us different ways that you can brew coffee. You don't just have, you know, standby coffee maker. You have the French press over here.
The French press over here. It's all set up and ready to go. And that's one way to make a single cup. That's a small French press. They come in a variety of sizes.
And what, you know, doing it in the French press, what will that do for the taste?
Well, the French press is going to let the coffee steep, and it's going to bring that full body taste out of the coffee, as opposed to a quicker brewing method.
And now I want to point this out. This is something I have never seen before. What is this called?
This is a clever coffee dripper, and we can add some water to this. You put your coffee in there, and you add your water to that.
And you have the filter
right
inside.
And there's a filter in there, and this will steep again for 3 or 4 minutes. And then once this is done steeping, you just place it on top of a mug, and you got a great cup of coffee.
And you fill it that way.
It's simple.
And now, what is this called?
This one is an AeroPress, and this makes basically a double espresso. So
this is for serious coffee drinkers.
With this, we can make
the caffeine.
We can make a cappuccino or a latte or just an Americano. This one's pretty quick. So you put the coffee in, you put it on your mug, and you just depress it. And we're going to get 2 ounces, a double espresso shot out of this.
Wow. That is so, I've never seen it done like in a single cup before. Yeah. I know we have all these Keurig coffee makers now.
Exactly, expensive machines, expensive coffee makers, and you can do this simple, easy, right at home.
Now how much does that go for?
That's a $25 item,
okay.
Roughly.
All right.
So with that one, we will add a little bit of milk here to this. This is another French press. I got this warmed up milk, and we're going to just froth it.
And you can just froth it.
And you just froth it right in a French press. And
okay.
You just get that.
I didn't know that you could do that. They also sell those other little frothers that you stick into the milk, right?
And so we have a nice shot of espresso here. And then if we add this. And now you have yourself a nice cappuccino.
Oh, that's great.
Nice and frothy on top.
I think I'll take that.
Certainly.
So, Brad, again, what stores can people find your coffee in?
We're in the Hannaford brand stores, and we're in some Shaw's stores, and we're in all the food co-ops in the state of New Hampshire.
Okay, and I know you can be found at the Tilton Winter Farmers Market.
Tilton Winter Farmers Market. That's exit 20 in Tilton, right across from AutoServe.
Yeah, wonderful. A lot going on in the wintertime. You don't have to wait for the summer.
Absolutely.
Farmers markets,
there's things
right?
to do in the winter, yes.
All right, Brad, thank you so much.
Okay.
We appreciate
thank you.
It.
Enjoy that coffee.
All right, thank you. And we will be right back.